our numbers going?
Yeah.
Leon!
See what rips open and go in it.
Yeah. Harden!
For your safety, we do have people standing in front of the bleachers. People. That is called the edge of the world. The fighter steps over the edge of the world, and they are immediately called down. This is something that we do for crowd safety and for participation, or for onlookers' safety. When these guys fight, they get this little bloodlust kind of thing going, and I don't think that they actually understand where they are sometimes. I'm sure hate for anyone to get hit upside the head.